Hey guys. Look. I can live stream again. So, yep guys. I'm not gonna do it again, but because last time I got banned, I want another mark. So can somebody tell me how to screen record a live stream? Like, literally go in the comments and tell me how. Is it the screencast button? Is this screencast button? Just tell me in the comments. And don't be too lazy to comment. I just need an answer. Okay? Bye guys.